Good morning. This is Pastor Jonathan coming to you through this medium. And I want to thank God for the opportunity given unto me. There is a portion of the scripture that I want to talk about this morning. This was a time that Jesus had died already. It was the third day. Disciples were wondering if he would raise. A few women had already come to Peter and the other disciples, talking about the resurrection of Jesus. And then the Bible says that there were two other disciples, Cleopas and his friend, who decided to walk to Emmaus. There's one particular verse the Bible says, as Cleopas is speaking to Jesus after Jesus had joined them, he said a statement. He said, "We had hope that Jesus would restore Jerusalem, but it's already the third day." The message I want to bring to you is the message of hope. You see, sometimes we place our hope in things, and at the end of whatever we have placed the hope into, we are disappointed. For example, there are people who have placed hope into a certain business, and they thought the business would produce so much, but at the end of it, there was a loss. And there are some people who place their hope in a relationship, for example, and I said, in this relationship, everything's going to be okay, but the outcome was the opposite. Let me say to you, sometimes we place hope in things and yet we forget that it is God who brings a positive result to your life. It's not the things. It is God. God is the source of good things. The Bible says every good and perfect gift comes from above, from the Father of all light. So the most important thing that I want to say to you is, do not place your hope in things. They will disappoint you. Do not place your hope in a person. He will eventually let you down. Place your hope in God. And when your hope is in God, the Bible says that hope will never disappoint you. Until we meet again, Shalom.